booster ignition and liftoff of Shuttle Discovery. Kambate Kudasai. Best of luck to the International Space Station's newest laboratory.
Since Kibo is in operation in 2008, we conducted about 100 of experiments was conducted. Through this partnership program with the US, we are trying to invite ASEAN Pacific area countries to ISS program. And also we are open for any collaboration framework with the other countries. That's the way we will maximize the outcome and give back the benefit for the humankind.